The good news is the global economy is in a much better place now compared to 2023. That's because the risk of a global recession has receded. This, the World Bank says, is down to the strength of the US economy. The bad news, however, is the global economy is not out of the woods yet. Increasing geopolitical tensions could bring new challenges for the world economy. Now, the World Bank says slow growth in major economies, sluggish global trade, and stringent financial conditions will have an impact on medium-term outlook of developing economies. Meanwhile, borrowing costs of developing economies, especially those with poor credit ratings, are likely to remain steep. Now, global growth is projected to slow down from 2.6% last year to 2.4%. In advanced economies, growth is set to slow to 1.2% this year from 1.5% in 2023. Projections for developing economies put growth at about 3.9% and 5.5% growth for low-income countries, weaker than expected. To tackle climate change and achieve other key global development goals by 2030, developing countries will have to increase investment by about $2.4 trillion per year.